Former NRL player Michael Gordon has been arrested as part of a cross-border drug operation. He's been stood down from his role as an assistant coach with the Gold Coast Titans, and police say the bust has blown a hole in the supply chain for the Schoolies region.
In his playing days, he was an electrifying fullback.
Gordon into space. And still going around Caesar, is he?
But when police came knocking, Michael Gordon was moving much slower.
At the Silver Fortuna over here.
The 37-year-old marched from a home in Casuarina near the Queensland-New South Wales border on his way to being slapped with a number of drugs charges.
Given the types of drugs that were located, that if they didn't end up on the streets here at Byron Bay, that they would be on the Gold Coast or Sunshine Coast.
Gordon was bailed this morning, police alleging he was part of a syndicate operating across the two states, looking to flood coastal towns with drugs during Schoolies.
And Schoolies is forefront of our focus at the moment to make sure it's a safe environment for kids coming here.
Gordon finished his 261-game career at the Gold Coast Titans, where he'd spent 2020 working as an assistant coach. The club wouldn't comment on the matter, only to say he's been stood down until further notice. Six other people, five men and a woman, have also been arrested. Police seizing steroids, cocaine, MDMA and 60 grand in cash during their raids.
We also had a seizure of 85 kilograms of cannabis just a couple of days ago. So I think it sends a message to anybody if they want to come here to this local area and be involved in drug supply, there's a good chance you're going to get caught.
Two members of the alleged syndicate were arrested in Queensland, expected to be extradited tomorrow. Gordon will front court next month. Joe Hill for 10 News First.